Hey guys, and welcome back to more Carmageddon 2. In the last episode, we were doing Woody Woodpecker, and we got killed, actually. Sadly. So, I'm just gonna run through this as fast as possible. We've realized in the last episode that we maxed out our slots, so there actually isn't anything to gather. We can just kill the guys and continue on. So, we will just do that, and we will hop in. This is a music episode, so there won't be some sweet art made tunes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh shoot, we have that big guy. Squee Louie. Squee Louie's fucking massive. Oh, his only weakness is you can kind of hit him against stuff. Eh, we can probably kill all the stuff here though. We need some bonuses, like half the murder or something. Yeah, we need to find some bonuses or something. Weapons. There? It's like me. There we go. Hop on it, hop on it. We should actually go get our pedestrian barbecue as well. This actually makes some money. That's one thing we should do. We do need money. Especially, I think this is the mission where what we get the thing we should save up. Second left. Okay, that's the ghetto guy. We can get these kills if we go. Yeah, we got him. Ow. Ow, jerk. Come back here. Jerk. Yes, we can grab. I don't think I have a tank. Made it twice. Oh, sweet, Saul's got a car. Accommodation is done. Often, because you'll ask for a pulse stuff double. And we have to be careful here, because that's what killed us last time, being unsafe on the two tracks. So fucking irritating to kill this guy. Jumped up. That is interesting, that could have been really bad because it could have hit an angle where it just put my car right in half.
You'll take my life, but I'll take yours too!
Break
turn. But I'll run you through! So when you're waiting for the next attack, you better stand, there's no turning back!
We can make more money because I know where there's another barbecue, but we'll just finish her up.
Place
on the wall. my mind turning right now? Oh, good, he's not in the water. Chasing checkpoints, racing around the answers. Nope. Oh, that was scary. I thought I was going to split my car open. Those are the most dangerous things. You can so easily split your car open. Like, again, not doing anything. Trucker is quite good for a new problem. Yeah, I'll show you how this works. We'll just ram it, right? Yeah, just give it a ram. Like, how big could it be? I can't be- Holy shit! I'm not surprised we're still alive. Nope. Not anymore. That thing's rough. So you gotta outsmart it. Usually you do it by tricking it somehow. Or get salt that car and round it, which is actually the way you can do it. However, I think there's one bonus. This is a mission where you can kind of grind the pipe and get a bunch of blocks. And that pipe. There's one of these pipes. This pipe. Let's see if the pipe now. Might get killed by him again, but it is. I go up here, just drive up before. Look there. Oh, there he is. Oh wait, he'll chase. Oh, maybe that was the back right. Anyway, he will chase you down. That would be useful. You want to hear? Don't Really? Usually the way I kill them is get assault back on. As it guys, I'll end it here and we'll continue fighting it in the next episode. Thanks guys, later.